19 in West Virginia today, and the Eagle got, I don't know, I think I got about 26 sitting on the tandem, closer to 30, usually about 700 bobtail. Went and got a Celadon, he swung a driveline. Of course, the road gets flat as soon as he turns the camera on. Y'all to hear his deleted ISX scream a little bit. It's got a bad VTT on it, as I'm sure you can hear it screaming. Truck runs good, though. It's, I don't remember the numbers on it. It's got the big Cummins in it. And it's turned up to about 700 horsepower. All the emission stuff deleting. It's an 08-9900i Eagle. It's got 724,000 miles on it. Good morning, next time there, bud. About 18 speed, 52,000 rears, 390 ratio. I don't know how fast it'll run, but it will run, and it's not governed in any way. It's a fun truck to drive. Back up there, we'll get to some hills. I'll come back to y'all there and let y'all hear from Jason. Here a little bit. Goes into 8-inch turnouts. Hey, it sounds good. I wish it was a little bit louder, but it sounds good. Turn her back on.